Round one, 15 rounds. World Heavyweight Championship. Now the round begins. Hands very low. Halfway through round one. Ray is clowning at this point. That's round one. Ring style. Floyd with hand tie. Look out. No, sir, no knockdown. Offside with the jab. It's a beautiful left jab. All ready for round three. Left hook. The left read is hot. Round four. He's forcing the issue, but not leading with punches. He wants to counter the leads of play. This fourth round. Clay is changing his style. Clay is shaking no. I don't know why. Thank you, sir. And Red just compared Cassius Clay with Jack Johnson, and that's a pretty good comparison for the dimensions. Clay is 6'3" and a fraction. Well, the champion has it all over the challenger. Minute to go in this fifth round. This is number six. Good 1-2. Big round. 10 seconds to go in this round. Time is on. Clay will take a knockdown. Wide with a flat-footed stance. Uppercuts are damaging Floyd. Uppercut again doing the damage. Just measuring his man. In the head and all around the body. Beautiful left lead, more than a left jab. Boy seems to be okay in this ninth round. Buster Watson yelling instructions from batters and campers. Floyd still walking, stalking forward. Well, did you think it would go this far? Yelling, give it on, Floyd. Give it on. For sports vision, Muhammad Ali turn. I'm going to punish him. All the game is that a fist fighter can take in the ring with him. Number 11, the Gladiators. Oh, man. That heavy leather, but the other man calling him with... Talking. Gas is reverting to those uppercuts again. Wow, on the end of every shot. Hurt at this point. Beautiful punches by Cassius Clay, the world champion. Beautiful shot all the way. And Rob Snow punches all the way. And Cassius Clay is. I believe they're going to stop it.
The winner and still heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad Ali.